All right, so we woke up at five. We woke up around 5:30, and it's probably 6 o'clock. Kind of dragging our toes a little bit, but we have everything ready. We're only gonna bring 3 rods. Just throwing a handful of baits today. Probably no more than 3 baits. Pack light. It's nice out right now though, so I'm trying to get out there and catch some fish. Let's do it.
You got one.
Grind. Here you go. You're right.
You got one.
Grind.
You're right. Here, go back around.
Back around. You're good. Keep grinding.
Shit, dude.
Is she still on there?
Yeah. It's a bass. Yeah, boy.
Jesus, dude.
A bass.
A largemouth, dude.
That's not exactly what I was expecting. Oh wait.
I thought it was a pike.
No, yeah.
I thought it was gonna be a pike.
Damn.
All right, Chris, so what you got there, man?
We got a good old bass, Minnesota bass on the Azul Gill.
First fish of the trip.
Front hook slaughter.
Did it crush it or what, dude?
Oh, I thought it was a pike.
Oh my god.
With the grass on top, I thought it was a good one, boys.
Dude, he dipped. He went around.
I was like, oh shit, dude.
Chris, next time, could you say in front of the GoPro? We lost you there halfway through.
That's a little largey.
Ew.
Ew.
And this is on your own. Handmade bait, right?
The bait, sir. Good little Minnesota bass there, I'd say.
All right, Chris. Away your largemouth goes.
Yeah.
Bull cap. Let's go.
Was that what we came out here
not
for?
Not what we expected, not what we came out here for, but it's a fun bycatch, you know? You can't complain. It's all right.
Like, oh my god, dude, it's just weight.
Yeah.
That rod would literally be doubled.
It'd be more than double.
There's no moving it, dude. There'd be no moving it.
Oh, the head shakes.
How long is that TFO?
Huh?
It looks short. This rod. Is it 8.6?
I think it's 8. 8,
yeah.
Maybe an 8.6.
Because I noticed a lot of musky rods are 9, dude.
Yeah.
Because they figure 8.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They gotta be.
Got him, dude. Oh, it's a fucking. It's a bass.
It's a bass. You gotta be fucking. Nice. Ooh, bass, dude.
A good one.
Dude.
Good one.
Thick.
Crush it or what, dude?
He smacked. He's bloody smacked.
That's 2 bass, dude. We're working our way to a limit.
We are not doing too well. Alright, boys. 9-inch HPH. It's just a bass killer. What can I say? Chonky little fish. Smoked it, dude.
Not what we came out here
this
for.
This is not what we came out here for, dude.
Do you want a quick pick? to what I told you, Chris. If you're gonna work a bait like that, you're gonna get followers.
Yeah.
But seeing followers on the glide's a weird one. Yeah. That one's a weird one.
It was really weird.
Chris, practice your aids, because I don't know what the fuck that was.
No, it was all right. It was just a little too quick. Like they'll hit it fast, but not like that. Go.
Chris, grab the net. Here's it. What was it, a bass?
No, it was a muskie. It was just small.
Chewing, boys, they're chewing.
Jesus Christ, dude. How did it come off?
Pure resin there.
That's wild, dude.
And it's just smaller and, like, I guess easier to fish. Or if you want, we could just go head up to Tonka and... I know we're going to get our asses handy to a Tonka.
You know,
as
my...
As much as you don't know...
You want to hear my opinion on this one?
I want to hear you.
Go, dude.
You're good. Dude, why is it not filming? Dude, it's a nice muskie. Nice muskie.
Here we go, Chris. Chris, here we go.
Dude, that's what I'm talking about. Jeff. Jeff, brother.
Yes. Dude. Yes.
How was that bite, dude? How was that bite, brother?
My arm got ripped off, dude. My arm got ripped off.
That's a beauty.
Dude, my arm got ripped off, dude.
I'm like, why did they hit it that hard?
My arm. Like, dude,
why the fuck did it hit that?
It's just like,
that's all.
You fucking did. There you go. Hold her tight.
Yeah. Uh-oh. There she is. My first ever purebred or a tiger.
Freaking beauty, dude.
Holy moly. Okay.
Oh, there we go, dude. Okay. Mouth closed.
Yeah, dude.
Bumped.
31
and a half.
Dude.
Let's go, dude. Freaking dandy.
That's nice.
All right, should we get some pics?
Yeah.
First one of the trip.
Just stay with her.
It's all right. First one of the trip.
I don't think she's ready.
Here she goes. Hey, man, so what happened?
Today?
Yeah. Well, just now.
Well, it started to rain.
Yeah.
And
we had rained out.
we had to get off the water.
Yeah, there's rain.
So I dumped three muskie, count it three, on the HPH. We had the decoy quads on there. They're a little short. I don't know if it was the right quads or the right hooks. So we switched out hooks, and the first fish that we get bit on it is Jeff had the rod and he actually caught it. So we don't know if it was a hook problem. But we switched the hooks out on everything and only ended up with Jeff's one fish. Chris had a few swipe his, but yeah, only end of the day with his one. But I wouldn't say it was too bad of a day. 8 out of 10 probably.
Chris, how do you feel, man?
Being an AZ boy today was a 9 out of 10. Come on,
oh
Phoenix.
My God, dude.
That was sick.
Yeah, it was an absolutely crazy day. Don't worry, I know I'm shirtless. This is just soaked. but yeah, it was an absolutely crazy day.
Oh, look at that herring catching bait right there, dude.
Oh, that's so sick. It was an absolutely insane day. Literally, I picked up the rod maybe 4 times today, and on the 4th time, I catch a muskie. My first ever tiger, so that was pretty dope. We'll see what's in store for tomorrow. The fish of 10,000 casts. I don't think I made 10,000 casts, so we just kind of got lucky on it.
You just get back at it tomorrow.
Just get back at it tomorrow, dude.
So that's it, huh?
Back at it tomorrow.
Yeah.
And the next day.
And the next day.
And the next day.
And the next day.